Booyah! What's up, everybody? It's Charlie. If you heard it here first in my beer for tonight, the both on Twitter. I'm back at it again with another episode of What Are You Drinking? Got something extremely special here, something from my favorite brewery in the world, Grixsen Brewing Company, there in Southeast Portland. Hey, before I even start, when you watch this, stop what you're doing, find time to get over there because they've done some incredible things to the tasting room to bring you a great experience, restaurant brewery experience, so please check that out. But right now, we're about to get into this rye whiskey barreled aged Imperial Stout, which is basically Grixsen's Imperial Stout that's been aged in rye whiskey barrels, all right? Originally, this beer is clocking in at about 12%. 12%. After that aging and those rye whiskey barrels, this baby is clocking in at 13%. This isn't my first time having this beer. I've had this beer a number of times. I'm happy that it's in bottles. And I'm gonna make it my duty that each time I head back to the PDX that I come back with some bottles to sip on. If you recall, several weeks back, I did the rye whiskey barreled age brown ale, and here we got the Imperial Stout. So yeah, let's go ahead and get into this baby. Fire. Yeah. God damn. See, I'm pouring up small guy here today. Don't want to go too big, but listen. This joint is boozy, and it's got a similar characteristics and nice little nose that the brown had as well, using, you know, similar barrels, same barrels, rye whiskey, and just got like, it's like a sweet, a really, really, really sweet nose on it. The brown ale had like a nice little sweet taste. And here it is. Let's go ahead and see. Now, after having this beer for about a month and a half, adding on to the 18 months that it was aged, it's only gonna get better with time. So there's that dark beauty there. Can we get a little bit focused? Boom. Oh yeah, looking good. Here it is. Cheers, everybody. That is sweet. That tastes delicious. I mean, the brown was nice, smooth, and sweet. Since I love brown ales, and I love the brown ale that's brewed by my homeboy DJ, it was easy going. But this is packing a little punch. And I'm sure you probably watched a few of my latest videos. Like, man, punch. You love using the word punch. Well, it's because the beers I'm drinking is just packing a punch, man. It's packing something in there that's gonna sneak up on you later. So, hey, like I said, we got the rye whiskey barreled age Imperial Stout brewed by the great folks over at Grixsen Brewing Company. My homeboy DJ, shout out to you and the great work you're doing. I look forward to seeing you pretty soon here at the end of the week. Me and my son, we're gonna be in there holding it down. Cheers, everybody. I'm out.